Class 5 IMO Level 2 Mathematics. Mathematics question number 16. Which of the following options shows the Roman numeral for the number shown on the abacus? The number shown on the abacus is 2453. That is MMCDLIII. Mathematics question number 17. Which of the following options makes the given expression true? First, we will add the two numbers, subtract the third number. We will get 9,08,533. Similarly, if we do on the other side, we will get 9,50,713. The option we have to select here is the statement 1 is less than the statement 2. Mathematics question number 18. I think of a decimal number and I have subtracted 2.9 from it, multiplied the result by 3 and then added 0.15. I got 10.5. What decimal number am I thinking of? In order to solve this equation, we have to reverse the process from the final answer. So 10.5 minus 0.15, which is equal to 10.35. 10.35 divided by 3, which is equal to 3.45. 3.45 plus 2.9, which is equal to 6.35. As you can see in the options, there is no such option as 6.35. So the answer is none of these. Mathematics question number 19. Which of the following squares must be shaded so that PQ becomes the line of symmetry? If we see along the line, this part is symmetry. This part is also symmetry. This part is symmetry. This part is symmetry. This part is symmetry. And this part is not symmetrical. So the part we have to shade is the Roman letter 1. Mathematics question number 20. Which of the following option shows the greatest value? A. Greatest 5 digit number, that is 99,999. B. 5 less than the smallest 4 digit number, that is 9,994. 2 more than the greatest 4 digit number, that is 10,001. And D, 100 more than the smallest 5 digit number, that is 10,100. And the greatest value here is A. Mathematics question number 21. A rectangular track is 95 meter long and the width is 15 meter shorter than the length. Pankaj runs around the track twice. Find the total distance covered by him. Perimeter of the rectangular track is equal to 2 into L plus B. So if we calculate, we'll get 350 meters. He ran around the field twice. So 2 into 350, which is equal to 700 meter. And there is no such option as 700 meter. So our answer is D, none of these. Mathematics question number 22. Which of the following has the same value as 4 by 5 divided by 3? In order to do this equation, we have to find the reciprocal of the divisor, and the reciprocal of 3 by 1 is equal to 1 by 3, and then multiply the dividend and the reciprocal of the divisor. So our option is A. Mathematics question number 23. Neha deposited 1,05,618 rupees on Monday. If she withdraws 50,680 rupees on Tuesday and then deposits 18,620 rupees on Wednesday, then find the total amount in her account now. From the total amount, we'll subtract the withdrawn amount. And then again she deposited, so we'll add the deposited amount. So total in her account, there will be 73,558 rupees. That is B option. Mathematics question number 24. Shweta has some packets of candy. Each packet contains 14 candies. After giving 123 candies to her cousins, she had 2,187 candies left. How many packets of candies did she have at first? Total candy Shweta had equal to 2,187 plus 123, which is equal to 2,310. Number of candies in one packet, which is equal to 14. Therefore, in order to find how much packs of candy she had initially, we have to divide the total by number of candies in one pocket, which is equal to 165. Mathematics question number 25. 20,54,102 can be written in the international system of numerations as B. 2,054,102. Mathematics question number 26. Which of the following hands of the clock shows 3 by 4 of a revolution? So, one complete revolution is equal to 360 degrees. And 3 by 4 of 360 is equal to 270. And the C option shows 270 degrees. Mathematics question number 27. The figure is made up of 8 identical rectangles. Find the total area of the shaded figure. Area of rectangle is equal to L into B. Here we have 8 half shaded rectangles. So, which can be made into 4 full rectangles. So, the area of the shaded portion is equal to 4 into 5 into 10, which is equal to 200 square centimeter. Mathematics question number 28. Which of the following options is incorrect? Option number A. Smallest multiple of the number is the number itself. Every number is a multiple of 1. And 1 is a factor of every number. Therefore, the smallest multiple of any number is the number itself. So, this statement is correct. B option. LCM of two numbers is always less than both the numbers. The least common multiple of two numbers is not always less than the number themselves. Example, LCM of 15 and 20 is 60. LCM of 3 and 4 is 12. LCM of 4 and 8 is 8. In fact, the LCM of two numbers is always equal to or greater than the numbers. So, this statement is wrong. Now, let us check the C option. Common prime factors of 12 and 18 are 2 and 3. Yes, this is also correct. So, the incorrect option is B. Mathematics question number 29. How many shaded squares must be unshaded so that the given figure has 1 by 4 as shaded fraction? There are total 20 squares. Number of squares shaded is equal to 9. And 1 by 4 of 20 is equal to 5. 9 minus 5 is equal to 4 squares. So we have to unshade 4 squares in order for this figure to be 1 by 4 shaded. Mathematics question number 30. Which of the options shows the time at which smaller angle between the hands of a clock make obtuse angle? A option is 6 o'clock. No, 6 o'clock makes a straight angle. B option is 3 o'clock. No, it makes a right angle. C option is 1:15. No, this makes an acute angle. And D option is 5 o'clock. Yes, this makes an obtuse angle. That's it for this video. Make sure to subscribe, hit the like button, and turn on post notifications so that you guys never miss out on a video that I upload. And I'll see y'all next time. Goodbye.